Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Netflix account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Netflix account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in netflix.com like this and hit enter. Or you can simply search for Netflix login on the Google itself and hit enter, and you can see the Netflix login page is available on here. Click over there, and on here we are on the home page of Netflix. Now to sign into your Netflix account for your computer, you can see the sign in option available on the top right corner of your screen. Click on sign in, and after that you can see this page was from the Google search result itself, and this is from the home page. So both of these pages are same, so let's close one of these. And now to log into your Netflix account, you'll be required to enter your email or your phone number over here, and after that enter your password over here, and then click on sign in to log into your Netflix account from your computer. Or if you have not yet signed up for a Netflix account, you can see the sign up option available over here. Click on sign up to go through a procedure to create an account on Netflix. And there guys, this is how you log into your Netflix account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment on the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.